just came out walking on Wall Street, going to cigarette, making that war that long. I saw my cigarettes, man, I said, y'all, man, my goon, that's gone. But I come up here to country, just came my cigarette, boy. The women in this place has got my head, my anxious boy.
In England, nobody bought this. So you can be the first one to buy the CDs. And this is also easy because if you want to sell, if you want to give it, for example, for Christmas, you are sure that the one, he doesn't have it. Oh, no. And something different. Look. Now let's be serious.
You get free cheese.
Are you sure about it?
Look, what we do, it's a little deal, but easy. You give us pounds. We take the pounds and we run to Switzerland. And we put it on a Swiss bank.
Yes.
A lot of British people do this.
But believe it.
We do this for you.
Yes.
For free. For free. And we don't tell nobody. So it's a fair deal. You pounds to me and off we go. Okay, after that, huh? After then we do the CDs.
Fabio Bianchi. Great idea. Okay, we're gonna sing the last song for you.
No, are you sure about that?
I got my module working. Someone having fun over there, right? Let me say one thing. Let me tell you one thing. It's really a good place. I want to thank you, Dave, for inviting us here. Applause. It's been a great thing. Great job. Let me thank you all of you to come here tonight, because I can feel a great energy and I can feel that you like our music. And that's very important for us, because without your energy we can't play the real blues. So thank you very much for your collaboration. mojo working.
I got my mojo working.
I got my mojo working.
I got my mojo working.
I'm also working, man. Just don't work on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming here tonight.
Yay!
Thank you so much. Give me a great applause for great our player, a great friend of mine. From Milan, Italy, Mr. Marco Simoncelli. On the bass, the lobster bass. And on the sousaphone, from Basel, Switzerland, Mr. Fabio Bianchi! On the drum, percussion, and watchboard. Would you like, please, give a great applause to one and only from Milan, Italy, Mr. Pablo Leone!
From Switzerland, Canton Ticino Lugano, il signor Marco Marchi!
Yeah.